Welcome back to another video. In this video we're going to be playing The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. In the last video I met up with this woman, I can never remember her name.
I'll lock the entrance. We don't want Yennefer,
or something like that. And we're going to meet up with Krog or Grog, whatever way you pronounce his name.
It's laboratory. We must search it thoroughly. The Mask of Erberos must be here.
Pinecone. Didn't expect this. A large female.
Ermion's wand. Wondrous world of insectoids. Ritual plants.
Is that like Raymond an Alexander Marlowe Easter egg thing?
A sword in a stone. Things begging me to pull it out.
It's not in the stone, don't you see? It's held there by a vice.
So it was like a lever I have to press to free it.
A goat carved out of linden wood, signed to Uncle Ermion.
Little Ciri's handiwork. That's what she called him when he was her tutor.
How do I... Nope, don't do that anyway.
Laboratory worthy of an imperial alchemist.
I saw a...
Dwarven triple mead.
I saw the announce of the Fallout 4 Collector's Edition. It looks so fucking cool. I'm definitely getting it.
Skelliger's tales about the Wild Hunt.
The islanders believe the
you get a fucking
sail on a
pit boy with it. I didn't even notice that. Men. The pit boy's gonna be amazing. Can't wait for.
Looks like Ermion places something in the statue's hand.
I'll try the pine cone.
What do you say we give it a pine cone? Nothing.
Deco of mead.
How about a mug of mead? Statue or not, everybody needs a drink sometimes.
Yes, I'm having that on.
Seems like it worked. Who would have thunk?
Who would have thunk?
Ermion enjoys Jeff.
Look at this. A detailed map of the Northern Kingdoms. Even shows spheres of influence over the ages.
Out of date.
A child's skull.
Oh, maybe I could have put the skull in it. Oh, that would have been cool. Actually, one second.
Geralt, come here. I found the mask.
Oh, the second I fucking walk away, you bitch. Who is that? I thought I might have... Actually, wait, can I pull out the stone or the sword now? No? Okay. I thought I might have been a statue like King Arthur or some shit. Oh, great, a big fucker have to fight.
This is it.
The fuck? When did Crash Bandicoot get into this game?
We've got it. We must return to the feast quickly before...
Yep. Element. So let's. Damn. Oh, she's taking care of that. Oh, okay. Jesus. Yeah, I'll let you fucking fight it. You're doing great damage to it there, miss. Fucking hard. Which one? Dancing Star. That works. I get to touch it.
Hear that?
Smell it. Gas. Grate still closed. Gotta think of something quick.
Look around for a way to escape from the trap. Nothing's really helping. There's fuck all. Why is it telling me to look here? Oh,
The damn druid will poison us. This vapor's deadly. We've got but a few minutes.
Teleport us out of here.
Think of something. Quickly. First thing to come to your mind.
We've got to choke and die. Okay.
Hold on tight.
I didn't even read your own. I was like, we gotta choke and die. I was like, yep. Whoa, what the fuck? I wonder what the other one was.
There is no greater act of valor than to fight a beast cursed by men and gods. No greater deed than that done to serve the goddess.
Words of uncommon beauty. We thank you. We will take them to heart. But now, let's begin. We have seen Bran off to the beyond. Must now choose his successor. A king must be wise. A king must command respect. A king must have bollocks. With no lack of men like that. Let those who feel worthy of the throne of Skellige step forth.
I wonder if I can do it. Why did it zoom in between both of them? Oh yeah, look, the girl. She's way better than both of them.
My son could not be here this day. Behold his axe. Behold his will.
Yeah, I knew she'd do it.
May the best man or woman win.
It would have been cool if I was able to do.
What's got into her?
She's your daughter, is she not?
Now I know why she said she'll sail to speak her of. Aha, children. The older they grow, the more trouble they are. Come with me. All the more essential we talk now.
That looks amazing.
How was it, Geralt, when Ciri was nearing womanhood? I remember well her Nan, her mother, what they were like. They say the apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Ciri was impossible to control. No telling her what to do. Had to have things her own way almost always. Why do you ask?
No specific reason. She and Ciri's, they're of a similar age. But we'll speak of my children later. First, let's speak of yours. Yennefer claims Ciri's in trouble. And you seek her.
That's right.
If you require aid, gold, ships, anything, merely say the word. I'll give you all I can.
Ah, he's pretty cool.
I know the last lives. I'm sure of it. When the blood of Rhiannon's daughters is shed, the sea grows white with fury. I'd mark such a storm.
Need your help with Armin. We know where Ciri might have been.
Need your help. Ciri probably came here to Skellige.
And very likely caused the cataclysm along the coast. The site upon which the druids focus so intensely now.
A site Ermion refuses to let us explore.
Specifically, he won't let me explore it. We fought. We're not friendly now.
Don't concern yourself with him. Druids have little trust for mages. But Abion's heart is in the right place. Am I right to assume he does not know you seek Ciri?
It's of no concern to him.
As I thought. At any rate, Art Skellig's my isle. With my permission to investigate as you see fit.
Don't need to talk to him.
Wondering if I should talk to Hermion.
Leave that to me. Go. Seek and find your Cyrodiil. If any ill befell her here, and Art Skellig on my watch, I'd never forgive myself.
Thank you.
No need. I swore an oath once. I aim to keep it. Anvol, tell the druid I must speak to him. At the usual spot. I've one more matter to broach. My children. You remember Hjalmar? Well, he swore an oath to kill the giant of Undvik. Set off and has yet to return. Whereas Ceres announced that she's to set off on an adventure of her own. Got it in her head that Udalric is not mad, but cursed.
Thought all giants died ages ago.
Giants? They've been extinct for ages. Anyone actually seen the one on Undvik?
Aye. Dozens of refugees have. The giant drove everyone off the isle. I've welcomed what remains of Clan Tordaloch here on Art Skellig.
I heard a rumor that an unnatural frost gripped Undvik before the giant appeared.
That's true. At any rate, Hjalmar decided to kill the giant and give the isle back to its people. A deed worthy of a king, he believes. My son gathered a hearty crew at the new port. They were to sail to Undvik, then travel on foot to Oska, the village. But that many lads should have killed the giant long ago. Thus, I thought to ask you.
You should start at the new port. Ask around. Hjalmar might have told someone there his plans.
Intends to lift the curse.
Take it Ceres wants to lift the curse.
There's no curse to speak of. Ceres has decided she must match Hjalmar and sort out a deed worthy of a queen.
Think she might need my help? You did plan to ask me for it. Why?
The thing is, I don't trust Udalric further than I can spit. Ceres won't listen to me. Or her brother. Yet confronted by a professional who will explain why she's mistaken, she just might come to her senses. So, yes, I ask that you explain things to her. And bring her back.
I'll help her children.
If either Hjalmar or Ceres need help, I'll help them.
I thank you.
Now that we're done thanking one another, let's get to work. We must determine if Ciri is still on Art Skellig. I'll change into travel attire and find you. Head south. The anomaly we should investigate destroyed a stretch of forest along the shore of the bay. A successful feast on all counts, Krag. I will see you later.
That scared the shit out of me there for a second. Yeah, I level up, though, Tom. I have 9 skill points available, Jesus. Start using them. Mutations, what do I got? Oh yeah, I knocked this new tree. Extra health. Yeah, why not? Or, no, the blue would be better, wouldn't it? Yeah, because I actually have perks in that tree done. And now get this one. Snow spells are, how much altogether? 15% better or some shit? I don't fucking know, really. Okay, and now... increase the range, nah, fuck that. increased duration. Delusion. Target move towards you. Delusion will cause. Increase the effect of disguise. Nah. Increase maximum toxicity by 30. I'll increase my sword by 1. And my heavy attack by 1. There we go. Watch it. I think the highest you can go is a 50 or some shit anyway, so. There's a blacksmith here, I can sell shit in. Looking for a fucking blacksmith for years.
Interested in the weapon? There's a tale behind every item I've got.
Let me see what you have.
What are you peddling?
Honestly, don't give a fuck. I just want to sell half my shit. Actually, let me put on my armor again first. Okay, so fucking, which was my armor? I'll throw that on first for a sec. If there's anything better I come across, I'll throw that on. Boots. Trousers, that looks about right, or close enough to what I was wearing before. Silver damage. Nice. Oh, shoes, yeah. Nah, shoes don't matter, okay. Let me sell shit to you.
Interested in the weapon?
Yeah.
What are you peddling?
Okay, sorted. I will sell that, that, you, and you. I should have a saddle. Yeah, there we go. And a crossbow. I'll end up getting 6 for that. That's kind of bullshit if you ask me. Fuck it. I have 17 extra slots that I didn't have beforehand. What's this here?
Greetings, White Wolf. I suspected you'd come by. Bah, I was sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
The best stocked armory in all Skellig is right here at Caer Trolde Castle. Everyone knows it.
I'll gladly see for myself.
Take your time. Give them all a careful look.
Wouldn't mind looking at your stock.
Holy shit, that's a lot of fucking stuff. No. So these would be good to have maps. New maps. Parchment can be sold, merchants. Nah, fuck that. I will take these 3 maps though. Sort it. Thank you.
So long.
Fucking climate, Jesus. There was something else back there, but I'm not bothered talking to them. Oh, nice. This is a fucking fast travel place. I don't have to come all the way up here again. It'd take a million years to come up and down every 4 fucking seconds when he tells me to. I never noticed him the first time.
And super knives are good for picking your teeth, sir. Axe. There's a weapon.
Oh. It's like a hit. What? I can go in. Locked. Aw. Would've been cool. Actually. Teleporting horse always does the job. Holy shit.
Watch your strut.
Hey.
Look at that.
Hey-ya.
It feels like Game of Thrones up here. With the wall or whatever it's called. The white wall or some shit. That's fucking class looking. I wish they weren't talking there. That would be, that'd be a really cool picture.
Not so fast, Roach.
Stop talking.
Hey there. Come take a gander.
It's fucking class. That music scared the shit out of me. I didn't know who the fuck was screaming like that there. Oh, bees. Ooh. Someone got, yeah, I was just about to say, someone got fucked behind me. So the guards do help. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, me. His fucking spear was fucking me over there. The fucking noise of the dogs. Horse hide, small something jack. Blackjack, I think he said. I thought it'd be a bit gold or something down here, just fuck all. Actually, my Witcher sense is there might have been something that I missed. Nope, okay, fuck that. Come on, horse. Meditate real quick, give me health back. Actually, while I'm at it, give me a quick save. Come on, let me on.
Come on, Roach.
This place looks fucking cool. I like the way there's snow and then a few minutes later there's no snow. Like right back there, it's fucking covered in it. Like look at that. And now all here is just green fields. And there's gonna be a joint in a minute. Oh, yes. Look at that. A waterfall, that's fucking cool.
Let's go.
Okay, where the fuck? How far away is this? At the magic cat. What is it? Cataclysm? I fucking hate words. Especially weird ones like that. They're a bitch to pronounce. Bandicoot, yes, please. Ooh. Almost got fucking shot in the head with an arrow. Get fucked, mate. You do know you could have saved your friend an arm right there, but yeah. I'll kill you nice and easily. Aw, you're meant to kill him in one hit. Try number two. Aw, wanted to cut off his head. Three times the charm? Nope. Okay, but I'm getting a cutscene for killing three bandits, so. Okay, no cutscene. The screen just went dark for some reason. Blunt axe. Some plant. Shirt. Sure, I fuck it, no. Uh-huh. Oh, wait. There's people here.
Aye.
Why the fuck is there people here now? I didn't get anything for. The fuck? Sulfur. Pearl. Four, yeah. Yes, yes, and yes. Thank you very much, game. Anything else? A shirt. That. Oh, he has a bag under him. Wolf hide. Yeah, I'll take the wolf hide off you. Well, this video has been going on for about 24, 25 minutes now, so I'm gonna leave this video here. Thanks for watching this video of The Witcher 3. Well done. I'm about to fucking up his leg. What the fuck? Thanks for watching, and subscribe if you want to see more. Click the like button below if you enjoyed the video, and hope to see you in another video real soon. Bye.